Hello, my name is Tyler Gordan with Equipment Technologies, and today we're going to discuss how to calibrate AutoBoom on your Apache sprayer. When calibrating AutoBoom in a 2018 Apache sprayer, first you need to go to the universal terminal, which is down here at the bottom left. We'll click on it, and then we'll go to our AutoBoom icon in our universal terminal. So we'll click on here, and then we'll go to our calibration button, and that'll bring up our calibration screen. So we've got our left boom, our right boom. We need to make sure that our booms are around 30 inches off the ground to do our calibration. And then when we calibrate, we just hit our cal left button and the boom will begin its calibration. While it's calibrating, the boom will raise up and then slowly go back down two or three times until it figures out exactly where it needs to be for the right calibration. Once the left side calibrates, after a few seconds, you'll see that the icon disappears here, and then we'll go ahead and cal the right side. Hit calibrate there. The boom will raise up, and then it'll slowly start to drop back down. You can see the sensor height begins to change here until it finds the 30 inches, and it will move slightly up and down until it finds the exact sensor height of 30 inches that you have set. Once that's done, AutoBoom is now calibrated.
Thanks for watching. For more information, please see your operator's manual or contact your local Apache dealer.